is my sister doing this? Piper is not ready for the next thing. Piper can't audition for the next step. What does she think she's doing here?
Do you see?
Why did you drag me away from the open house?
Pipes, does mom know you're here? Actually, you know what? It doesn't even matter. You're not ready to audition for anything.
Okay, I don't want to hear it. I've been wanting to audition for the next step for years, and you know that. I always wanted to dance here, but I never wanted to dance in my brother's shadow. Now that he's leaving, I've decided to go for it.
I just want to enjoy your shows. There's a lot of pressure to be on YouTube, okay? It's cutthroats. And I'm not even going to be here to watch your back, okay? So you're still young. Give it like a year or two, you'll be fine. There's no rush.
You're right.
Thank you. Okay, now do you need some help getting home? I got like a bus ticket.
But that's not going to stop me from auditioning. James, I appreciate that you're my big brother and you want to look after me, but this is something that I want, and I'm going to do it. So don't even worry about it.
That's my life.
Besides, I've already signed up to audition.
Piper walks into my studio, I instantly know what has happened.
Piper. Michelle, can I please talk to you?
There's nothing to talk about. We've been keeping your spot warm. Welcome to my team. I really have no idea why Emily would ever kick Piper off her team. She is one of the most technical and amazing dancers I've ever seen.
You think you're silly?
Yes, congratulations, Piper. You're the new dance captain of the Next Step list. Piper is just an amazing person and dancer overall. She is so dedicated to her work. She always gives 110%, and she would be absolutely perfect for dance captain.
I'm dance captain. I can't believe it. Thank you.
I'm gonna do it. Don't even worry about it.
Try to go.